Oh, Hindustan is India, formed out of the tears of crows of oppressed and tortured through the ages. We have not been able to love them all. This is what we must do. Together in arms. Hindu, Muslim, man, woman, soldiers.
Scene 15 in this weird line run.
Thank you. shall I do with all the money that comes from our estate? It's a penance to spend it this way.
How can anyone refuse a gift to give without pride? Would me, mother, take these.
Oh,
we have so very little to give our guests, but we can welcome you with warmth and anything else that comes free.
I would leave the riches of this world, the richness of your spirit.
When you are on the other side, sir, you will yearn for what you want to be behind. You do not know me, but I know you. This morning, the promoter that I was apprehended by the police, along with the cachet of arms, some of us fled. Two policemen were killed by our gunshots. Sir! Your name, sir?
Rafiq Khan.
Where are you going?
On holiday, we're engaged.
Honeymoon before marriage?
Yeah. Yeah, we like to do things back to front. Not in that way, but...
Okay, sir. You can go. Oh, by the way! Congratulations!
So it was like looking through, you know, a picture book where you keep on turning the pages because you want to know what happens next.
Yeah.
And plus the meditations on human nature, women, their place in, you know, the revolutionary spirit, and how these collide or how they sometimes can be consonant. But I was really, really impressed. Wonderful. And, you know, for two performances, to get that together, to keep it as a succinct whole. Brilliant, really brilliant.
It was pretty good, but particularly in the second half, I thought the second half worked a little bit better than the first half.
Kuhelika, adilong Islamya ang patkinsam, ng biplabir siguro na mo, takon ka po niyo. Kung yung mukul at tanto na kota sa mga, sa isulat patulhumi, biplabir patulhumi tao kulo niya. Okay, modern perspective in this. একেবারে আধুনিক ফলে নজরুল নতুন করে জীবন পেয়েছেন নাটকটাও একটা নতুন মূল্যায়িত হয়েছে আমার কাছে থেকে খুবই ভালো লেগেছে কোনো কোনো জায়গায় একটু স্লো হয়েছে মনে হয় গতিটা একটু বন্ধ হয়েছে কিন্তু সামগ্রিকভাবে নাটকটি খুবই ভালো বিশেষ করে একটি এমন একটি কাহিনী যেটা আমাদের উপমহাদেশ ভিত্তিক ছিল, সেটাকে একটা আন্তর্জাতিক রূপ দেওয়া এবং বিভিন্ন দেশের অভিনেতা অভিনেত্রী দ্বারা এটাকে সফলভাবে মঞ্চস্থ করা একটা বিরাট কারিগরি দক্ষতা এবং প্রতিভা ঘটে। এই জন্য আপনাদের সকলকে ধন্যবাদ জানাই। Thank you.